Mears, who nearly lost his life in 2009 to diving.
They pretty much nailed that. Beautiful dive.
It's one of those hairs standing up on the back of the neck moments.
Our eyes are seeing the glory of sevens at its very, very best. It's a million smiles from Fiji. What a moment in Olympic history for Fiji.
Could be intimidated playing alongside the 14-time Grand Slam winner, but because they're such good friends, it seems like it has the opposite effect. Pretty big for the Spaniards. This is sensational tennis we're seeing. Third time the charm. They celebrate with a huge hug.
What a moment for both of them.
Oh no, there's a fall at the back of the field here. There's a couple of runners down.
It's D'Agostino and Nikki Hamblin, and Hamblin is distraught on the Americans' behalf. And D'Agostino is going to finish this race.
And there it is, they're underway. This is the final gold medal race.
Oh, I think that could be another penalty there.
The Argentinians, if they can get back into this race, that would be an incredible comeback.
Argentina come over the line. Have they done enough? Unbelievable sailing, Santiago Lang, the 54-year-old Argentinian, the oldest sailing Olympic medalist.
Is this the moment where Shaunae Miller announces herself as a global champion? She has a sizable lead here, but now Alison Felix is trying to close. Oh, it's so close! Oh my goodness me! Shaunae Miller has collapsed across the line. We have barely ever seen a more dramatic end to a race than that.
The current world and European champion, Carolina Marin. Her opponent, Pusala Venkata Sindhu of India. Carolina Marin. She is the Olympic champion. And a nice touch from PV Sindhu. And what a moment for both the players.
The gold medal. It's a title that Brazil has never won. Neymar. It's another free kick to Brazil here. Great chance here. In it goes! Neymar! Has just set it up perfectly for Neymar. Such delight. Sheer joy. There is the golden boy. He is an Olympic champion.